He summoned demons.
Wake up.
Let me take care of them.
Reincarnated.
My weapon counters their power.
The boundless darkness that shatters your soul is also tearing the world apart. Countless demons pour through the rift. Even those guided by the Sword of Salvation slowly succumb to the darkness. Look for comrades. Descend into their souls. Guide them. Save this world.
Come along now, my poor little slaves. We have guests, and I want to give them a surprise.
That's odd. Did you feel that? The power of the soul is coursing through my body.
I feel it now. A warm and powerful force working its way into the depths of my soul. It speaks of an ancient tragedy, but I sense no hostility.
Let's go. We can't let that villain escape. He has too much blood on his hands. Hunt him down! We're catching up to him!
This formation... I can sense remnants of a darkness at work here.
That very same darkness is up ahead, waiting to strike.
Stepped into your doom.
Oh, merciful God.
He summoned demons. Let me take care of them. My weapon counters their power.
I don't have time to deal with pesky vermin like you.
Quick, don't let him escape.
Damn this out.
The forest is rank with putrid, decaying magic.
The blood trail stops here. It's a dead end. Where did he go?
This is... an illusion.
The great evil sounds the apocalypse. And descends upon us.
burns. My soul ripped.
It's too late. Everything you hold dear shall be reduced to ash in the inferno of darkness.
Who dares to come forward and meet their death?
Pointless struggle. Why don't you accept your fate?
The destiny of the past echoes in your souls.
Here, this way!
The dark magic is dragging her soul closer to the abyss, but I'm not powerful enough to save her.
Let me be. There's a teleportation circle at the end of this path. It can get us to safety.
The demons are close. We need to stay together. Let's go!
Teleportation circle is ready. Let us go.
Thank you.